Change the size of the Command Prompt cursor. Right-click the Command Prompt title bar. Click Properties. Select the Options tab. In the cursor size area, select the appropriate radio button. Click OK. This is the process to change the size of the Command Prompt cursor.